up, everybody? Good morning. Back at it again. We're at a different pond, but we're at it again. First bait we're gonna throw is this UFO. Sorry if I can get it right there. UFO crank down. See if we can get a bite on it. Let's see. Get a good read on it. It's got that gill pattern. I might switch to a wake bait, but I kind of like the idea of that crank down, because it keeps it down. I don't see him really busting on the top right now. We'll see though. Fishing for an hour and only hooked up once. Did he get off? Nope, he's still on. Trying to keep him down. The GoPro highlight that. Feels like a decent one. Dog. That's a little guy. Hell yeah. That's what I'm talking about, baby. Little guy. I'm not gonna measure him. He's probably like a pound and a half. Alright. The sun's up and the fish are biting now.
That's good to know.
Got him this time. There we go. Morning. Yeah, that's a cool little one.
Oh, yeah.
Nice. Yeah. All right. There it is. Fish number two.
Little guys, but I'm getting them. GoPro, highlight that. Another small guy. Sorry. Another little guy. I'll catch him.
I took a little punch fish. I mean, for someone that never catches them punching, it's a pretty good one. GoPro, highlight that. Landed a fish, small one. Okay, he's a small guy. Little guy, little largy on the tackle. me a chatterbait fish. Little guy, but I got him. Nice. Oh, no. Ah, right at the boat. That was the biggest one of the day, too. Stupid. Oh, man. Dude. Bigger fish of the day. Hell yeah. Where I was earlier, it's more grassy in the middle, so I can float over that grass a little better. I don't know how. I know there's some grass here, but it's deep. And it's, if I'm casting straight out and not along the edge, it's not as deep. But let's try over here again. Get it out there. Let's see what happens. Yeah, I'm already in the stuff where I got a fish. Nope. No fish. Sometimes I hit it on that drop and you don't know it. Because they just swim down. You think your lure's just sinking. But really, it's a fish taking off with it down in the stuff. Because that's what they do. They'll get a hold of it, and then they'll go in the stuff. And that's it. You're trying to bail your lure out of all that stuff. Mm-hmm. That's a nice size one. I'll take that. Yeah, that's a good size one right there. I'll take that. Bit it right there too. Sorry, I didn't mean that. There we go. Nice little black spotted bass. They're on the chatterbait. Alright guys, here you go. You definitely wanted it. That's a good sign, so maybe they're right here. Nicer one of the day too. It's like about 2 pounder, almost 3. Nice. GoPro highlight that.